Sydney University offers a very diverse range of professional education for young healthcare professionals, and I think anyone looking to further their education will find a suitable degree. The range of courses would be anything from paediatrics to critical care medicine, and indeed my own passion, metabolic health.
We offer a range of programs in the medical field, particularly around different specialties, but not training you to be a clinician, but providing you the things that are important around being a good researcher, being a good educator, understanding the quality process, being a good communicator, being a good leader.
These courses are highly flexible. They're largely online content, so people can download the recorded material at any time on their computer, on their tablet device, or even if you're on the go, you can listen to it as a podcast.
Most of the courses are designed for you to be able to increase and decrease your commitment to that course over the period of the course.
There's so many different subjects that you can choose from that you can really tailor it to whatever you're most interested in. For example, the pre-hospital and retrieval modules are great, and that's something that otherwise I wouldn't get to do for many, many years. This course is so flexible that you can do one or four subjects at a time, so you can really tailor it to what's going on in your life.
The mistake is just to look at the next step. I think graduates need to look 5-10 years into the future and figure out where they want to be.
Hospital practice, hospital training is all about obviously seeing patients and being a good doctor with your medical knowledge. But it doesn't give you a lot of skills around being a researcher, being an educator, being a leader, being someone who understands quality and how we do that.
These post-medical education degrees make a perfect fit for ongoing learning and practical education that you can apply at the bedside.